what's going on? What's going on, everybody? Jacob Allen here. And this is Rugrats the Movie on Game Boy Color. I'm going to be doing this completely blind, so you guys will be able to see and hear. Sorry. Hold on, I just want to make sure the, good. Okay, wait, what? Hold on. Is it? Oh, okay. I told you this is blind, so. Turn this down a little bit. There we go. Tommy is looking for a way out of the house. Find the switch, escape the cellar, and leave the yard with 14 objects. Damn it. Okay, yeah. Okay. Alright. Wait. How do I... Oh, wait. I have an idea. Come on. Yes. I am a genius. Okay. I wonder what Stu is thinking right now. As Tommy is climbing all over things. Tommy's got some insane jumping ability. Mm-hmm. Okay. Oh, tell me that did not just happen. I get that block. Get the crayon. Oh no, sir. Shelf, thank you, alright. The candy, and the block. Oh! Okay. I guess that's one of those, Jewish, chocolate coins. I was talking to Christine and she mentioned a couple of her few Rugrats games on the Game Boy, so I figured I'd give them so I figured I'd give them a try and see if I like them.
Go!
Send me an object select 10. Sure, why not? I'm doing pretty good so far. Okay. Just the hell out of there, I guess. Get that bean or whatever. Oh my god. Great. Okay, now how am I supposed to get that teddy bear? You jackass. Stupid little... Wait a minute. Okay, come on. One more time. Shit. Fine, I'll just get that and tell you. Okay. Thank you. Oh. I wish there were like some double jump thing you could do. But apparently there isn't. Can you just... Is it gonna repeat the stage or what? Yep, looks like it. Oh, really? What? Now I gotta go all the way back. Whatever this thing is. I have no idea what I just did, but I am glad I did it. Alright, two more items left to find. I guess I just have to figure out a way to get across those balloons. So that's what I'm about to go do. Holy shit. Oh, you gotta kind of, Oh, okay. Oh, shit. That was as much of Rugrats, the movie that I could play for you guys. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll talk to you later.